back.
Hey,
he didn't have to do that to you.
That was.
Yeah. Yeah. Aggressive with the cut.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda. We made A main. Yeah. You made all 60 laps, and I'm proud of it.
Yeah,
we can be proud of this one, huh?
I'm thankful. After what we went through.
Well, it's starting to rain, so we got to get her loaded up.
I'm always here, Gary. Always.
Talk to me, Gary. Talk to me, Gary Gross.
You better turn it off, or I'm gonna say the next round. He did good.
Yeah, absolutely. Guess what? It's raining. So we moved the motorhomes out the way, and Chase is going to get the car right here where he can clean it, start doing a parts list, figuring out what's going on. What's up, Kat? Got a little bit to fix, huh? Beat you up pretty good under here, didn't it?
A little bit.
Scarred up a little bit of stuff, but that's part of it. So when's the free parts truck show up?
It doesn't.
What?
It does.
You mean, what do you mean? There's not a truck that just pulls in here and drops off a bunch of free parts to replace everything for free?
There's not.
I thought you was a YouTuber and everything was free and you could go out and just tear stuff up and come home and everything was back right. Well, come here. Let's talk about it. So you're telling me that if you hit a skidder tire or back into the wall and tear stuff up, you got to pay for that?
Yeah, I do.
So you're telling me that if somebody drives off in the corner and knocks your quarter panel off and jumps over your hood and bends your wheel and tire and knocks your A-arm off, you got to pay for it?
I do, yeah.
Oh, well, dang. I didn't know that. We learned something new today, guys. Let's get unloaded.
Is this turnaround?
One day. I mean, we had two. We today and tomorrow, and then we got to leave 9 a.m. Wednesday morning.
Do you have a lot to do?
Just a little bit.